speaking up. Can somebody please up to three make as much noise as possible for the CEO, Tony Coleman. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you, James. My name is London Elektricity. Welcome. Welcome to the Worldwide Hospital Podcast. We are live to the whole world right now. Say hello to everybody. And let's start off properly, okay? Turn to the person next to you and give them a really, really big squeeze on the shoulder. Okay, give them a big hug. Give them a big hug. Come on. Let's feel some love in the room. And I'm going to start off with a brand new tune by Strats now. This is called Put God First. Obviously, when he says put God first, you don't have to believe in God. Your God can be music. It can be drum and bass.
Wanna know my team.
Okay, what should we play next? Let's play this. Must be going deaf. Strat Bill. If you were here at 12 o'clock, you would have seen Unglued play, but you probably weren't here. So you probably still don't know what he looks like. Or if he's even real. I'm not going to tell you if he's real or not. All I know, he makes amazing music.
Oh,
Okay, so is there anyone here today? Anyone here today who had a scary dream last night? Okay, now don't mess with me. This better be real, okay? Tell us all about your scary dream.
Basically, I took a load of mushrooms and had some crazy shit. I don't want to go no further, but I love drum and bass, and that's why I'm here now.
Okay, now I would like to point out that does not qualify as a crazy dream. That is a trip. That's not a dream. Okay, did anybody have a crazy dream that did not involve any kind of chemical substances whatsoever? Okay, young lady, would you like to tell us all about your dream?
So, my baby had a dream, and she was like, there were monsters underneath the chair. She was playing hide and seek, and now she's bored. Drum and bass made it happen.
Which is a lovely ending to what must have been a very scary dream. And that is the basic function of drum and bass for all of us, is to make us happy. I'd like to prove that this tune is actually wrong, because everyone here today, you are my fam, and I'm going to test you. So, right, mister, come up to the front. What's your name?
John.
Okay, John. What is the largest prime number that you know?
I don't fucking know.
Okay, I've tested one member of our fam. Okay.
13.
Does anyone know a higher prime number than 13? Come on. Oh, come on. Come over here. What's your name, sir?
I'm Leo.
And what's your highest prime number?
37.
Okay. I discovered that 359 was a prime number when I was doing podcast 359. I know there are bigger ones, but that was quite good for me. So you can test your fam. I will test you again in a bit. Okay, podcast crew, is it warm enough in here? Yes? Are we warming up? Come on, you need to move, maybe do some squat thrusts or something. We're getting used to this year. It's an Arctic year, but we're going to warm up inside. This is Vapor Trails, one of my old tunes, remixed by LSB. Come on, podcast crew, show yourself. I'd like to give a massive shout out to everybody here from Canada. Who's from Canada? Oh, okay. We have a Canadian contingent right here, right in front of the decks. And we have some over there on the steps who very nearly didn't get a plane ticket, but they did and now they're here. Well done. And is there anyone here from the United States of America? Absolute silence in the room. Okay, we'll move on. Oh, no, there was someone. Hey, yes. Yes, my friend. Okay, let me test you. Is there anyone here from Lithuania? No, okay, good. That's not good. That's terrible. The reason it's terrible is because Lithuanians and Let's Do It. Let's Fall in Love. Yes, indeed. I'm sorry. What do you expect? It's a live podcast. And I can let you into a little secret. This year is the 10th anniversary of my album Syncopated City. And I started messing around with it. And I basically slightly improved the mix downs on each track. So no one knows any different apart from me. But this is my version I did last week. Make some noise for Leanne Carroll on vocals, come on.
I'm going to send that to Leanne. She'll love that. Thank you.
I've never been the type to find that anyone can make me lose my mind.
In fact, I just want to say to Leanne Carroll, I think I love you more than almost anyone else in this universe that we live in. You are the most beautiful person. Thank you for being in my life and for being in our lives. Got a little bit soppy there, sorry. Okay, while we're on the subject of love, this tune is a brand new unreleased piece of music by Rob Apex, a man who sadly left us recently, and his partner has sent us this music, and it's going to be coming out on Hospital Records on vinyl quite soon. And all proceeds will go to Music Minds Matter, the music mental health charity. Not just the profits, everything we get. Rob Apex was a really good friend of mine. This goes out to you, Rob. It's called Echoes. Fucking love you. This is world premiere stuff. Going out to Kat, going out to Jim, unknown error.
Persuasive, your techniques are creative, even when I'm trying. trying to be evasive, cause confidence, girl, yeah, you've got it in droves. And I'm back in the whip with just my socks on my toes, cause I can't wait. Whoa. Yeah, yeah, I can't wait.
And if you don't know who Deggs is, you'll catch him at 7:30 p.m. emceeing for me on the main stage in the Great Gallery.
Spin that back and do it again. Okay, then I will. Okay, now this time when I ask you to sing the riff, can you sing it in time, please? Okay, that was kind of in tune. All right, I'll buy that. But this time, please, do it in time, okay? Where's your pulse? Okay, let's do this again.
I just got sent this tune yesterday. It's a little naughty bootleg. I haven't even got the artist's name on the file, but it's called Backyard. So apologies to the artist, but thank you for the tune. I really, really like it.
closer to London.
Right, who's going to go and see Etherwood live tonight? It's Etherwood Live's proper debut gig. At 9:30 in the little gallery. Be there. Then you can tell your grandchildren that you were amongst the first people to ever hear Etherwood live. This is 100 Oceans, featuring Feels on vocals. Obviously, there was an assumption in what I just said that there is somebody in this world who wants to have grandchildren with you. Well, it wants to have children first, obviously, because no one could directly have grandchildren with you. Not yet, although I wouldn't put it past genetical science. If you don't have grandchildren, then you could tell your best friend's grandchildren that you saw Etherwood live first, or you heard Etherwood live first. Many requests for this classic. Who knows this one? Get ready. Hell Hath No Fury by Clute. What are the tunes? That really makes me realise this is why I do what I do. Yeah, big up all the woodwind sections in the house, come on. It's all about the clarinets, it's all about the bassoons. And the occasional saxophone as well. This one's not for the trumpet players or trombone players, I'm sorry. I'm not being exclusive, I'm trying to be inclusive for the woodwind, because they normally get left out of drum and bass. Absolutely, welcome. Serenade, let's do this. Massive shout out to DK who produced this tune. All the way from Vienna in Austria. The author of some absolutely amazing classics. Yeah, okay, let's get some hand claps going, come on. Okay, this is the sound of people in London clapping their hands to just the bass line. Keep it going, keep it going. See you all play air bass. Let's do this. Come on, air bass. Yeah, you got it. You got some moves in the front row here. On the stairs, I'm not so sure. You need to work harder next time, okay? Especially the guy with the blue hoodie on. I need a lot more from you. I need some energy, okay? It's okay, you'll have your chance. The man like Danny Bird. He was in the video studio all day yesterday shooting the video for his next single, which I'm not allowed to play for you here. Ooh, let's do that louder. Can you hear that? Promo department of Hospital Records. You have broken these people's hearts. Let's have another boo. Still won't play it.
She wears this at a high bar.
Now, there is a producer who used to come from Colchester. Anyone from Colchester? Maybe. Okay, partially. Maybe a partial Colchesterian. Anyway, this guy, he now lives in Vilnius. He goes by the name of Dead Paradox. And whenever he sends me a tune, I get extremely excited because it's always absolutely brilliant music. This is Future Paradox. This is called Top Rock. Enjoy.
Do you want it?
Yeah!
It's yours.
Don't you?
This is the place.
Thought so, I was just checking.
Now it's time to do your dance. Do you want it? It's yours. Go!
One. Okay, I'm going to test you again in a minute. Hold tight. Okay, now you can form a little line, come up to the mic, and you've got to do that sound, okay? So who's going to be first? Come on, sir. Okay, but it did modulate up. So who's next? Come on, come on, come on, come on. That was a good one. Anybody else? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Go with the hat, go with the hat. Let's go. You got the bit at the end. You got the emotional bit. I like that. Who's next? Who's next? Okay. Nice. Anyone else? Come on. There's still 60 bars. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Controversial. That was in counterpoint. I like that. I like that. Okay, who else wants to do the sound? Your contribution to the podcast, the official Good Friday remix of Burnt Ends. Yeah, you heard it first here. some more bootleg business now. I know that you all know what track is coming in. Okay, before it drops, who knows who did the bootleg? Anyone? Anyone? No? Nobody knows. I like that. I'm not even going to tell you. How good is that? I'm going to tell you who did it. It was done by Bop, the man from Moscow and St. Petersburg, the Russian genius known as Bop. Is there anyone here from Russia? Yeah? Really? Where? Okay, can you sort out your leader, please? He's being a little bit annoying at the moment. I mean, so is ours, I must admit. And so is America's. In fact, they're all doing a really shit job at the moment. But we've got drum and bass. As I'm sure some of you know, we have an artist on Hospital Records called Logistics, and his new album Hologram is out today. This is my favourite tune on it. Heatwave. Now we have about 2,300 songs or pieces of music on the hospital and med school catalogue. I think Logistics is responsible for about a quarter of those. Honestly, if you actually start counting it. He is an absolute... he's not a machine. He's a human being somewhere inside. He's got a heart. Okay, I'm going to do something that they say you should never ever do when you're DJing. It's a bit like you don't work with children or animals if you're an actor. This is a sketch that I'm making at the moment. It's totally unfinished. The working title is Never Trust a Hippie. And I know I shouldn't be playing you this. After logistics, it all sound awful, but it goes like this anyway. Okay, I feel quite relieved now, actually. I was really nervous then. What are you saying on the title? Should I keep that title? Yeah? I'll tell you why I called it that. Because hippies always go on to run companies like Facebook or Google or something like that, and they end up destroying the world. I dropped the mic on the CDR and now it's all gone all kind of red and there's all numbers all over it. I don't know what's going on. Okay, so time is ticking on. We have about 8 minutes left. Yes. Now, I'm going to place my trust in you. Okay? Has anybody who hasn't said anything into the microphone yet got anything important and genuine that they want to say and share? Anybody at all? No pressure. But it better be bloody good.
So I bought MC Dynamite's book and it's great.
Okay, I didn't actually hear that, so can you say it again? Basically, with these microphones, it's called a Shure SM58. You kind of have to sort of swallow it to make it work properly.
So a few weeks ago, I heard MC Dynamite on the podcast talking about his new book, The Elephant and the Bird, and I bought 3 copies and I'm giving it to my kid and it's great.
Now that was a very wise choice because it's an amazing book. What do you think of it?
I love it. I'm reading it to my niece and nephew.
That's brilliant. Yeah, it's Philosophy for Young Minds by MC Dynamite, aka Dominic Smith. And has anyone else got something that you want to share with the crowd? Okay.
Hello. Is it working? Oh, it is. Hello.
Hi.
So I just like want to mention, so I got into drum and bass about a year ago when I came to Brighton for the first time. Yes. But like one of the reasons that I think it's so powerful is it doesn't objectify anybody. It never says anything negative. There's no bitches and hoes, and it's like... But there's like no body shaming anywhere in this kind of music. There's no shaming whatsoever.
I think I'm going to be out of a job now. You said that so beautifully. Thank you so much. Okay, make some noise for yourselves. Come on. Thank you. thank you so much for all your contributions. You are lovely. You are beautiful. You are amazing. It's all about love. This is what we do. We spread love. This is drum and bass. It's the only reason we exist. This tune is going out to one person who was meant to be here tonight. She couldn't come. She's in New Zealand. Her name's Tiffany. Tiffany, this goes out for you. Trust me when I say that she is one of the loveliest, most beautiful and greatest drum and bass lovers that you could ever meet in your entire life. Tiffany, massive love from here. Shout for Tiffany again, come on. Okay, getting their tunes ready right here is Mystic State. Make some noise, come on. I was too polite. Make some fucking noise for Mystic State. Okay, I'm sorry that I swore, but you know, you have to sometimes. I've got time to squeeze one more out before I go, as they say. Thank you for coming down. Thank you for being part of the Hospital Dotcast Live. Thank you so much. And this is called Skippy Vinyl. Look it up. Get it. It's really good. I'm out of here. I'm London Elektricity. Take care.